So we'll get into that a little bit later. Here we go. Ohio's farming is a washout. If you think you've had a tough day at the office, consider the life of an Ohio farmer. The early hours of hard labor. So they're giving up out here. 10 billion of the state's economy annually. Majority coming from corn, soybean crops. Well, guess what? They're not going to be able to plant this stuff. And this is just one state. I mean, it's going on everywhere. To be trapped in your full stop.